from myself. I'm becoming someone else. I know I'm not good at just listening. I know your plans are good and your heart is kind, but I won't pretend like this world hasn't got my mind. And I don't need my name in lights, something more pretty. It's a lot more simple and a matter of dignity. If I give you all of me, will there be anything left? Does a god steal human hearts? Isn't that the greatest theft? I